Welcome to the channel Elias Treasure of Knowledge. To get more videos on library and information science, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell icon. So in this video, we'll talk on what is library, types of library, services of the library model, role and function. Let's start with what is library. The word library has been derived from the Latin word libraria, which means the house of books, that is, the place where books are kept. A library is a place where information is collected, stored, processed, and made available to the users for effective and maximum use of the library. The primary objective of a library is to provide the right information at the right time in the right form to its users. To meet this objective, libraries have to provide access to information irrespective of their form, format, and location. Now we will see about services of the library. So any kind of library follow these kind of services, such as technical services, which means ordering, cataloging, and preparing materials. And the second one is computer services, which means maintain library databases, software programming, and web page designing. And the third one is administrative services, which means manage the library and services, negotiate contract with vendors, supervise library employees, and prepare budgets. So now we'll see about types of library. First one is national library. A national library is a library specifically established by the government of a particular country to serve as the repository of information for the country. It includes collecting and preserving the literature of the nation within and outside the country. So the second one is academic library. An academic library is a library which is attached to the academic institutions like schools, colleges, and universities. An academic library serves students, research scholars, teachers, and staff of the academic institutions. Academic libraries are dynamic in nature. They support the institution in the teaching and learning process. The objective of an academic library is to conservation and preservation of knowledge. So the third types of library is public library. The public library is a social institution based on the definition of democracy. It is for the people, by the people, and of the people. So public library is set up by the people and funded by the public tax money and sometimes by the government. According to IFLA or UNESCO guideline, the public library provides resources and services in a variety of media to meet the needs of individuals and groups for education, information, and personal development, including recreation and leisure. They have an important role in the development and maintenance of a democratic society by giving the individual access to a wide and varied range of knowledge, ideas, and opinions. So the last and fourth one is special library. According to S.R. Ranganathan, special libraries are those libraries that serve a particular group of people, such as employees of government association, a research institutions, etc. A special library built up to supply detailed information to the regard of some limited subject fields. It is a library that covers specific subjects or a specific group of related subjects to satisfy the information requirement of its users. So now we will see the benefits of library. First and major benefits of library is getting free books. Yes, free books. We often forget that libraries allow you to borrow books for completely free. Even you don't have to spend a single money for the books. You have to just activate your library card and enjoy the services available in the library. And the second benefit is availability of all kinds of books, which means a library is the huge resource for books. You can get all kinds of books in the library, even books from various subjects. And the third one is a discipline area to study. Several people are not comfortable to study at home because of all the noises and disturbance. So the adequate way out of this problem is to go to their library and study there in peace. And the fourth one is free internet. Because of the growing technology, nowadays most libraries started allowing library card holders to enjoy free Wi-Fi services. With free access to Wi-Fi, you can get access to each and every subscribed journal, magazine by the library, or simple Google search also for your study purpose. So the fifth benefits of library is other benefits, which means libraries provide various materials other than books. Modern libraries serve other services like CDs, DVDs, audiobooks, and even ebooks. You can download them on your device or pen drive from the library for free use. Similarly, you can also find other resources like atlases, dictionaries of different languages that can enhance users' knowledge. If you have any query, feel free to comment. Thank you for watching this video.